The baby in the manger in Bethlehem was the Son of God, sent by the Father to become our Savior. To have the spirit of Christmas, we must try to love as He loved.
You and I make a difference in today's troubled world as we strive to be peacemakers. Let us faithfully publish peace as we testify of Him in word and deed.
The gifts we have from our Heavenly Father are meant to be used and shared. All your gifts from God, however imperfect, bring joy and are, when offered to Him, a hymn of praise.
This Christmas, ask your Heavenly Father for the spiritual gift of knowing of the living reality of the Savior of the world. As you do, you can know that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that He atoned for your sins.
He knows how to help us feel peace in adversity. Even while the test continues, He will send friends as angels to stand by you with warm hearts and friendly hands. I express my love to you with my wish that you may have a joyous Christmas season this year and always.